everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Isa Williams, and if you didn't yet subscribe to my channel, please do so, and please click the bell button so that you update every time that I upload a video. And guys, I would like to thank everybody who subscribed to my channel. And for today's video, guys, finally I'm done with using starter kit Skincerity. So now, guys, I need to move on to another product because I don't wanna peel my skin again. So I'm happy with my skin at the moment. So as you can see, guys, I still have the a little bit here, but I don't know. But guys, pumuti talaga yung mukha ko, guys. Kung nakita nyo, hindi pantay yung dito kasi ito yung exposed sa sun, ito hindi. So alright, guys, so bumili ako ng poreless kit. So ito yung itsura niya. Ayan. So if you buy this, you will have a toner. You'll have the toner, the facial wash, and of course you will have the day and night cream. So it's very small, guys. Mga 15 grams lang to. So this is okay for going travel. So you can bring this everywhere you go. So ayan, guys, nagamit ko na yung facial wash, and as you can see, guys, yung facial wash nila is the same as a starter kit, but iba lang yung amoy nila. Iba yung amoy nito. Ito is like amoy ng baby powder, something like that. And hindi talaga siya masyado nagbubula. So, kung nakikita nyo, guys. And of course, last night, I tried the toner. Kung nakikita nyo, guys, iba rin, parang pareho lang din ng amoy ng facial wash at saka ng toner. And then, gumamit din ako ng cream last night. Yung night cream nila, it's the same scent. So guys, I will be using this now. So I'm gonna show you kung ano yung itsura niya. So ito yun, guys, yung itsura niya, guys. Meron siyang takip, which is good. This is a good idea kasi yung mga ganito, guys, especially pag pinapadala sa ibang bansa, kailangan talaga meron mga ganitong takip kasi natatapon siya sa transit, ganon. So it's very good na may ganon ang ginawa nila. So ayan, so yun na nga, same sila ng amoy. Hindi ko lang alam anong klaseng amoy, basta hindi naman siya mabaho, mabango siya. May yung dito ko, guys, medyo hindi talaga natatanggal yung mga scar ko dyan, hindi ko lang alam. So ayan, but yes, guys, I'm so happy with my face. Alright, guys, so, bakit ganun? Kahit hinugasan ko din yung mukha ko, tignan nyo. Still, madumi pa din siya. Alright, guys, so, next I'm gonna use is the day cream. So, this is the day cream, guys. Ayan. So, day cream, guys, ito yung itsura niya. So, ayan yung itsura ng day cream. Medyo watery siya ng konti. Okay, so, I'm gonna put that in my face. So yun na, guys. I don't know what's gonna happen kasi I don't think na magpipil ako ulit. So we'll see what's gonna happen. I will give you update sometimes, maybe like pag naubos ko to, and then after that, yeah, I'm gonna give you some update. So this, guys, it costs here in Australia, guys. Ito yung binili ko, guys, is once my soap at saka my starter kit at saka itong poreless kit. So it costs like $50. So yeah, medyo nakamura ako, but still it's kind of expensive pa rin. So yun na, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram, guys, in the description down below. And I'll see you to the next video. Bye, guys!